The Ogarayas and the Mojids would like to say thank you very much for coming out to celebrate their wonderful children that have come together to become one. If you don't mind, can you welcome somebody to your left and to your right? Say you are welcome. Say it with a beautiful smile. Say you are welcome. That person beside you took out time to look good this afternoon, so can you compliment your neighbor? I like your outfit. I like what you're wearing. I like your cloak. I like your perfume. I like you. I can hear somebody saying, I like your power bank. That means the person's phone is about to die. It's okay. All right, so if you don't mind, can you put your hands together for that person beside you? It promises to be an amazing time this afternoon. Damola is my name, and I feel very honored to be in the Master of Ceremonies today. We are assisted by my colleague Moses as we continue. I just want you to know that everything has been put in place to ensure that we have an amazing time together. So in case you need anything that has to do with this event, we have our hostesses everywhere in this hall strategically positioned to ensure that everybody is properly attended to. So possibly you want to use the gents or the ladies, or you need anything that has to do with this event, they are more than willing to ensure that we are properly taken care of. Aside that, ladies and gentlemen, it's a very safe environment, but if you have cause to leave your seats, please ensure you leave your seat with your property or ensure they are properly guarded so that somebody somewhere somehow will not assume that your phone is part of the souvenir they are sent today. It can be very painful. So please guard it diligently. Aside that, ladies and gentlemen, we've been enjoying lovely live music by God Bless and the Ebony Band. I will continue to enjoy more of live music from this unique band as we proceed. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we have world famous DJ Exquisite on the Wheels of Steel. Now be giving us music as we proceed with today's event. Well, at this time, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to invite and welcome the parents of the beautiful bride. They are going to dance in beautifully from the back through the aisle to occupy their seats here in front. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, when we call them, we'll appreciate the family, friends, and well-wishers will join them as they're going to dance in from the back through the aisle to occupy their seats here in front. Ladies and gentlemen, the parents of the bride are going to dance in, and Ebony Band is going to be giving us live music to usher them in. And we expect the family, friends, and well-wishers of Apostle and Mrs. Ogaraya will please dance in grand style. So ladies and gentlemen, friends and well-wishers of Apostle and Mrs. Ogaraya, I would like you to please join them from the back as they dance in beautifully to occupy their seats here in front.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, can we put our hands together for Apostle and Mommy Ogaraya? Thank you so much. Umuchineke. Can we celebrate them, ladies and gentlemen? All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we're about to invite and welcome the parents of the groom. They're going to dance in grand style. I'm talking of the Mojids. They're going to be dancing with family, friends, and well-wishers. I will appreciate that we join them as they dance in beautifully from the back through the aisle to occupy their seats in front. The Mojids are going to be dancing in the parents of the groom. And so we'll appreciate that we join the Mojid family as they dance in grand style. And we'll be okola kwebai, Jeka Fijobawo Yo. Ladies and gentlemen, family members, friends, and well-wishers of the Mojids, can we please put our hands together for the Mojid family, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you. So we appreciate that family, friends, and well-wishers of the beautiful Mojid family will dance in right now as God bless and the Ebony Band will be giving us lovely music to usher them in. Family members, friends, and well-wishers of the Mojid family, it's a good time to join them to dance in. Ebony Band, are you ready?
Let me your my yo
titi
aye mi o let me your my yo
mogo
titi aye mi o let me your my yo
titi aye mi let me your my
yo ya wi pe ta gode ta gode ta gode Imela, Oshé Baba, Ipe Oshé Baba, Oya wa wipe ma yi Jesu logo. Eta Mrs. Mojid mi pataki lojojumo. Afuni no je ma won be yi, iri ti mo ri e mo da pe le so e. Ipe ma yi Jesu logo. Emi laye mi mayi Jesu logo. Eje kan jo de soke mayi Jesu logo. Laye mayi Jesu logo. Emi laye mi emi laye mi mayi jesu logo o dano emi emi laye o gaga yan lo sonwe emi laye mi o ya wi pe emi le ni taye ti ropi pe ko le ni lari o ya go wi pe jesu ti wa ba mi je o so mi da layo oya gbo wi pe baba ti wa ba mi je o mama so mi do lori re Mrs. Mojigba seyin le bere mo le kejo seyin le bere mo le kejo jesu de seyin le bere mo le kejo seyin le bere mo le kejo e ba mi toju onoro mi Olola olola ye mo barodere yodo yi Emi re ye mo baro bi pe eni Oluwa se lore da o lo jola ye mi o se mi o se mi o jogo ile jola ye mi a fun ni lo je ma wo be jola ye mi mi pataki lojojumo pe eni Oluwa se lore da o na wa soge O se mi o se mi o o dupe lowo Jesu olubala hallelujah o wa dupe eniyan lo gane alaja me o jade laye o dupe lowo Jesu olubala o ya lati bele je kan wa korin wi pe oba to gbadun banle o oke oba to gbadun banle o ba bi pe oba to gbadun banle o ba Ise kan bi esi re Oba to gba do bale bebe E ba ja ki dadi go sumo mi ni do si laye bi A fun ni lo je ma wo be e da moji dadu ni ti rere yo do yi O ya e da moji wi pe Oba to gba do bale o ba E da moji sha ni wo ma pe o se O ya wi pe Oba to gba do bale o ba Ebi se kan bi esi re Oba to gba do bale o Oba to gba do bale o Afun ni lo je ma wo be Oba to gba do bale o Mami moji mo ki eni gbegbe jo lori re ni Eh Ebi se kan bi esi re Oya mo mi wi pe gba o koja imo o koja oye Ore to luwa se o koja se ko koja a lo koja Ore to luwa se o koja bi pe o koja imo o koja oye Ore te le du ma re se ni e da mo ju do ya e je so de Ore to luwa se Oya eda modu igbegbe Jesu ni balogun laye e ma se je kanfo oya emi o mo wi pe mami moji ti gogo mojo openjo oloju agede mama ti wa ni mami moji wi pe gbo olutokan wa ni je e ma se je kanfo e ma se beru e ma se beru e ku bu ajo Nítorí Jésù lọ́gà ọ́, láyé kò tí wù kí jìnà lẹ́tọ̀ yóò mú ọkọ wá. Ó yá ẹ̀wá wípé títí láéláé lọ́pẹ́ mi lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀. Títí láéláé lọ́pẹ́ mi lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀. Títí láéláé lọ́pẹ́ mi lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀. Lọ́pẹ́ mi lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀. Lọ́pẹ́ mi lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀. Lọ́pẹ́ mi lọ́dọ̀ rẹ̀. Títí láyé yé. Oninu re sa ni wo ma pe
ade
e da mo jido lori re
lope mi lodo re lope mi lodo re lope mi lodo re lope mi lodo re
If you love the Mojid family, can you put your hands together for them, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, very soon we are going to see the couple dancing. But before they dancing, we are very privileged to have in our midst a very, very distinguished personality, a man of honor, a man of great achievements, a captain in his industry, a man that we are so proud of, a man whose words of wisdom help people find their path in life. Ladies and gentlemen, we are very honored to have a very distinguished Nigerian who is a mentor to so many, who is a role model to so many, and a shining light that a lot of people benefit and learn from. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as I invite and welcome respectfully to occupy his seat at the top table, the chairman, architect R.D. Abdul, and he's not here alone, he's here with his beautiful wife. Please put your hands together for architect R.D. Abdul and his beautiful wife, Mommy Abdul. Can we celebrate them, ladies and gentlemen? One time, let's go. All right. We have Kabiyesi in our midst. He's our royal father of the day. His Royal Highness Kabiyesi Oba Abdul Samad, the Obelu of Isure. Can we all say Kabiyesi? Thank you so much, Kabiyesi, for being a part of today's event.
Here we go tonight.
Say what? In my own time.
One, two, three, let's go, say what? Check to me. Get in the mood. Oh, yeah, shake your body. Move your body. Shake your body. Move your body. Here we go tonight. Here we go. Everybody, one time. Everybody say, oh, la, la, la. Talk to me. Energy. Oh, la, la, la. Talk to me. Sorry. Here we go. Talk to me tonight. Here we go. Check. One, two, three, let's go. Let me see your vibe now. Say what? Give it a zoo. Energy tonight. Here we go, one time. One, two, three. Let me see you do the dance now. Whoop. Hey. Yeah, come on, buddy, jam. Come on, buddy, jam. Come on, buddy, jam. You better vibe. Here we go. Tonight. One. Ladies and gentlemen. Ray. Here we go tonight. All by me. Teacher. Talk to me. Who you know? Where you find like this? Who you know? Everybody, one, two, three. Let's go. Say what? Energy. Turn up. Talk to me. Let's go. Chan. Obey me. One, two, three, let's go. Come on. Right. Are you ready to do the dance tonight? One, two, three, everybody, let's go tonight. You better do the dance now. You better get in the. One, two, three, let's go. Say what? Here we go. Let's go. One time. Let's go now. One, two, three. Everybody say, one thing. I like the energy. Let's go. Here we go. One, two, turn it up. Hey, turn up. Here we go right now. You better turn it up down tonight. Let's go. Here we go tonight. Come on. Energy. If you're me, Joe. We don't divide. Here we go. One time, two times. Here we go. One time. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready now? One, two. Let me see you. better get in the mood, get in the mood. Hey, beauty, 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 beauty. Hey, energy, 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 energy. Now, here we go, here we go, here we go. Hey, I'm in on the phone. I'm calling you tonight. Say, I wanna make you. Hey, here we go. Turn it up. Energy now. Where my guys tonight? Here we go, one time. Are you ready now? One time, two times, huh? Energy. Aye, check to me. Everybody, one time tonight, say what? Never feel it right now. Never feel it right now. Never feel it. Never feel it. Never feel it. Never feel it. End up the feeling. End up the feeling. Come on. Are you under? Where's your leg? What catch tonight? Here we go, one time. And yes, squeeze it. Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. Okay, let me see you do the leg walk now. Okay. Let's go. Oh yeah, okay, everybody. Beauty, let's go. Lift it up tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, if you believe this is the finest couple you've seen this year, make some noise! Say what? And your ghost beat. Hey, here we go. Oh, you come up on the version, you puppy. Get good. Everybody now. One time tonight. Oh, yes, yes. Everybody wants that tonight. Here we go. You better look it up there tonight. Here we go tonight. Everybody, one, two, three, let's go. Let's go. Money. All right, ladies and gentlemen. DJ Wit. DJ Exclusive, can you bring it up for a second? Bring it up for a second. If you love the couple, can you make some noise? If you love the groom, can you make some noise? If you love the bride, can you make some noise? All right, I want somebody was arguing with me just now that the guys are better dancers than the ladies, and I said it's a lie. Where are the guys? All the guys, please go and stand behind the groom. All the guys, stand behind the groom. All the ladies, please stand behind the bride. No, it's not like assembly. We will face each other. Yes, you face yourselves. All right, beauty, you go and stay with your ladies. Beauty, go and stay with your ladies here. One God has joined together, nobody can put us on that, but we just want to dance for some service. Yes, no worry. Hey, we are the guys. So we have only five guys. Only five. Ha! Other guys, come and join me now. Yes, sir. Okay, you have to stay at the center. But who is your best? Who can defend? Who is the person? Choose somebody that is going to be in front for both of the bride. The bride. Make some noise for the bride. Which one do you want? Fuji.
move. Faith. Yes, faith. Faith, come and stand before. Uh-huh. Chris Brown is here. If you love Chris Brown, make some noise. Yes, faith. Yes, faith. Faith. So you are the youngest of this report. It's nice to meet you. It's nice to meet you. All right, which one do you say you want? Chris Brown. If you have your Christian and you give you hope that you cannot replicate, you will think about it. Anyone, Ali? Anyone? Which one do you want? Fuji. You said you want Fuji too. Alright, DJ. Do you have any Fuji that is not too aggressive? Okay, she's aggressive. Alright. Fuji that is technically aggressive or a bit violent. Alright.
I'm so joking.
Wait on. Ladies are going to start. You will teach these guys how to dance. Whatever you guys do, you are going to learn because you guys are better dancers as far as I'm concerned. Are you ready? Just watch them. After they've done their own, you will not do your own. At the count of two. One, two, DJ.
I need your food, Hilarion.
Ladies, are you ready for this? Please don't leave without collecting a gift. We have a gift. We have souvenirs for everybody. Please don't be in a hurry. We have souvenirs for everybody. You do. So like it's beautiful. 1, 2, 3, go. Hey. Ladies, make some noise for yourselves. Guys, it's your turn. These guys are professionals. See them. Can you see them? Among them, we have chapter accountants, we have doctors, but can you see? Gentlemen, if you love the couple, can you bring them to the center? Both of them should dance and move to their seats from there. Opayami, please come and meet your wife at the center. Opayami, come and meet Beauty. They should put Adeoriyoki. They say it's Adeoriyoki that they want to. Please don't be in a hurry. We have souvenir for everybody and it's going to get to you. Ladies and gentlemen, Ade Ori Oki. That's what they said they want to. Ladies and gentlemen, spray them on. Ladies and gentlemen, Beauty and Ofer, come on.
Break your wine. Break your wine.
Ladies and gentlemen. All right. If you love the couple, can you make some noise?
Thank you, DJ. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the freshest, the finest, the most beautiful couple in the world, Mr. and Mrs. Okoyemi and Beauty Mochid. Please put your hands together for them, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Congratulations to you.
And I'd like to invite for the opening prayers. Yes, I've gotten the name, sir. Yes. A very distinguished personality. Please put your hands together for Pastor Naji Ugbeku, as he comes forward at this time to pray. Can we celebrate Pastor Naji Ugbeku as he comes forward to lead us in prayers to officially start this reception? Thank you so much.
End of today, we give you all the glory, and your blessing will continue to abide with us. On behalf of the couple, we declare this event, celebration event, open in the name of God, the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Clap your hands for Jesus.
Thank you very much, Pastor Naji Ugbeku, for that very impactful opening prayer. Ladies and gentlemen, because we are celebrating love, you will agree with me that the way couples nowadays relate is different from what we used to have before. Even till now, it still happens where a man will look at his wife and call her a name like Mommy Tosin, Daddy Blessing, Iya Chibuzo. But nowadays, ladies and gentlemen, couples of my own generation and a bit above, we call our spouses very beautiful names. A full-grown, matured man nowadays that is 40 years old, nowadays, the wife will look at him from head to toe and call him what now? Baby. Or you will hear baby boo. Or baby boo boo. My wife calls me baby. We had a baby recently. That is how she looked at me one day and she said, baby, baby is crying. I said, which of us? So I started thinking that if a man calls his wife baby and the wife calls her husband baby, so when they have a baby, what will they call that one? What did you call it, man? Offspring. Eh? Or fruit of the womb. Baby. That is how my father, who is above 70, he heard me calling my wife baby one day and wanted to try the same thing with my mother, who is way above 60. That is how he got home one afternoon. He looked at my mom and he said, baby. My mother said, Ibo Leti Roma, where are they doing naming ceremony around here now? Where did you see baby here? Where are they? All right, ladies and gentlemen. We are about to listen to the chairman of today's event. I introduced him much earlier, and I'm going to invite him formally at this time to give his very brief words of wisdom to the couple. And I can assure you that everything that is going to be said here today will not just inspire the couple, but will inspire everybody seated here today. I mentioned that he's a captain in his industry, is an architect of reputable standards. Is a town planner of international standards. Is a man that we are so proud of his numerous achievements. Is a man full of wisdom. Is a man that we are so proud to be associated with. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together as I respectfully invite and welcome Town Planner R.T. Abdul as he comes forward at this time to give his word of wisdom. Please put your hands together for the chairman, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Good afternoon, all. Mr. and Mrs. Opeyemi Mojid. Good afternoon. My Royal Highness, Oba Samad Kasale, the Obelu of Esure Kingdom. Our in-laws, their guardians from Port Harcourt. My brother, Majid, Deacon Majid and Deaconess Majid, all members of the families here. I'm happy to be within your midst today. It's a very glorious day. During the opening prayer, the pastor had a very brief prayer for us. Actually, I'm going to be very brief. He has only thanked the Almighty God, because without the Almighty God, we will all not be here. We won't be created. We won't be doing what we are doing today. My short advice is just very good. First of all, I will want to thank the Ogonias family from Port Harcourt, because we are now talking of mixed breed. It is not a small thing to have a beautiful lady like Beauty here, and you decide to give her out of your own area, from Port Harcourt to Lagos. Even my brother or my son, Opeyemi, from Ikebu, he left Esure Kingdom to Lagos. And from Lagos now, he cannot see anybody anywhere until he started journeying to Port Harcourt. And luckily for us, our in-laws, they graciously accept us and say, okay, let us give you this baby. And we do promise you today, your husband's father is my junior brother. I will say it's my junior brother. We are from the same place, we are very close. And I promise you today, son, that we will really take care of your baby. We will take care of Beauty. She's beautiful. And you know, looking at her, you know that you really, the family really took care. Really took care, really took care of her. And we do promise that we will continue taking care of her. We will make sure she does not lack. It's a promise. And I will say on behalf of my KBAC and all the people from the Esure Kingdom, we will say thank you very much, thank you very much, thank you very much. Opeyemi and Beauty, the best teacher when you talk of marriage are our parents. Even going to university, going to anywhere, first of all, it is what you're able to learn from your parents. You'll be able to start to build within yourself, and then you build on that and make sure you perfect such things. Luckily, I'm sure I'm very close to your parents. I knew you from birth. So I can easily say I know you very much, and I know how your parents really took care of you, and you'll be able to learn a lot from them. I'm sure likewise, same thing happens to my beauty here with the parents and go. Because if not for that, we'll not be able to sit here sitting down conveniently and decide, okay, no matter what I'm going to meet in that house, I'm going to manage it. she swore of doing that, and that is why she could move and say, okay, let me meet my kindred at Port Harcourt and come and join you at Israel Kingdom. And I'm sure you did that. Okay? You are the person who just have to talk to a bit, although it's meant for the two of you. One, when you talk of marriage, the first thing, please don't abandon your parents. The two of you, don't abandon your parents, close friends, and families. They are very, very, very important. Although I'm sure they will not pop close into your life, but there are times you may have to go back to them to now want to know whether or you want to take some certain things. So if you abandon them, they won't go anywhere to go to. So they are very, very genuine. If they not give back to you, the two of you cannot be where you are today. It's very important. Next, please. You have to communicate with each other. Communication is very, very, very key among couples. From the smallest thing, even managing your finances, doing anything you want to do. No man is perfect and no woman is perfect. So there must be communication. If there's real communication between the two of you, there won't be any problem. If there are some one issues one or the other, by the time you're able to communicate, even if beauty did not agree with you, you pipe down. You will know the best time you cannot reintroduce that particular issue. Likewise, the two of you. So communication is very, very vital. Very, very vital to the success of any marriage. You must be truthful to each other. You must be plain. You don't need to hide anything. Even with your finances and everything, your business and everything. Because the moment you start hiding things, the other party knows that is where the problem starts. That is where the problem starts. You have to make sure you open up. Please open up totally. Discuss at 10:30. Even taking any decision, be business wise, what you are going to do, what you are going to do, everything. But the two of you are the best of friends. But the moment you are joined together, you are the best of friends. You don't have another person rather than your wife or your husband. So if you don't reach the table taking any decision, just do some certain things without his or our own consent. You have to do it together, even with your finances. And be wary of friends. Be wary of friends. Be wary of friends. I can come to your house and say, I can't take this from my wife. I can't take this from my husband. Nah, lie, yo. Nah, big, 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 big lie. Don't listen to such things. Let the person just go. None of your business. Don't listen. If you need advice, first of all, discuss with yourself. Then you have parents. What's the best way? What can I do? What can I do? With this life now, because with this new technology, with IT and co, a lot of us read a lot of things. And not all of things to see on WhatsApp, all these things are factual. You find out that more than 10%, more than 90% are not factual. People tell you, this way I live now, that is now all life. You have to sit down and to manage and plan the best way to do it. The number of kids you want to have, when our own time, they will say, have 6 kids, have 8 kids, because of the mortality rates then. Now with new technology, with the IT, with the technology, with science, If you see someone with only one child and live successfully with two or three, not now, not like it wasn't around grandfather's time, that we be having, we want to have kingsway. I have 6 children, 8 children, 10 children. What matters to us is that what are your finances? What can you do? Are you able to take care of the baby you are going to bring to the world? Because it's your responsibility. Nobody is going to help you. Nobody is going to assist you to take care of your children. Nobody is going to ask you as from today, okay, have you eaten? Bitch, have you eaten? Let me give 1,000 naira, 1 naira to add to anything. It's your full responsibility. You are on your own. O-Y-O. So you have to listen to the plan. Any business one is doing, you have to be very calculated. And that is why I said initially, you have to communicate, discuss things, plan together. So at the end of the day, there won't be any mishap or any mistake. Like I said, it's going to be very short. Let me just stay here. I know it's very simple nowadays. Just take your phone, you Google. You Google and everything, you will see how do you have a happy marriage life. How can you be pious? A pious husband? How can I be a pious woman? And please make sure, finally, trust and respect. Trust yourselves, trust each other, and respect. And respect, the view of your partner, be it the madam or the papa at home. You must respect his view. You must be able to compromise. Not this the way my father shows you things. This is the way my friends do this dinner. Please, you must be able to compromise, trust, and respect each other. And I'm sure the Almighty God will be with all of you. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't put our hands together for the chairman. Thank you very much, sir, for those very wonderful words of wisdom. We were very, very inspired by that, and I'm very sure that the couple learned a lot from your wealth of knowledge. One more time, I'll just put our hands together for town planner Auntie Abdul. Thank you very much, sir, for that very, very beautiful one. Ladies and gentlemen, I mentioned much earlier that KPFC is here, our royal father is here, and he's also just going to give a very, very short word of wisdom to the couple. And he's going to give royal wisdom to the couple at this time. Ladies and gentlemen, we are very, very honored. I'm going to bring the microphone to KPFC. We are very, very honored. Yes, I'll bring it to her. To have now Miss Royal Father, who's just going to speak very, very, yes, I'm bringing it to him. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for His Royal Highness, KPFC, Oba Abdul Samad Kasali, Yebelu of Ishiro. Can we say KPFC? Thank you very much, KPFC.
Thank you very much. The chairman of today's occasion, I greet you, my brother, TPL of God. Our in-laws, I greet you. My brother, Omar Woody, and my dear wife, thank you very much. I want to greet everybody also here present. Thank you for coming. By the grace of God, those who have done this will always witness good wedding. Those who have not done will be able to do their own. Opayemi, how are you? And your beautiful wife, Beauty, you're welcome. I just want to remember something which Opayemi, I hope you didn't forget. You tell my wife will say, you're coming. Hmm? Have you forgotten? Eh? Uncle me. Dr. Oduri. Now you are now up for beauty. Am I correct? Okay. Now, the chairman of the station has spoken very well in all the administration of wedding. Hey, let me just add one or two. Now, the only institution that I know that gives certificates to pass before you go, even go to school is wedding. I'm sure you've got your certificate, wedding certificate. That you are just about to start the wedding tonight. As from tonight is when you now start your soul. Okay? I want to advise you, the chairman has mentioned so many things on what keeps marriage. Unity is also part of it. Make sure you are united. Make sure you communicate. Make sure you talk to each other very well. And don't listen to third parties. Don't listen to third parties. Some people used to say there is no perfect marriage, but there is a way you will take yourself. If you offend your husband, you know how to apologize. If you offend your wife, you know how to apologize. So, wedding, like they say, you get a certificate before you start the school. So you are going to start the school today. But my advice to you is the most important is unity. And God will guide you and direct you in love and education. Thank you very much.
Now we please put our hands together for KBC. Thank you very much, sir, for those very, very wonderful words of wisdom. Thank you, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, very shortly we are going to see the couple cut their cake, but they are going to do this in a very special way. As they are getting ready to do that, I can see a few children in the house and I'm very excited about it. Children nowadays are not under pressure. They are fresh, they are fine, and one thing that gets my attention about them nowadays is the fact that beyond the fact that they are fresh and fine, they also wear clothes that are their perfect sizes. I am happy for them. Our parents used to buy us clothes for the future. As you are looking at me, my mother was very futuristic about everything, including my clothes. My mother would tell me in those days, that mother, I want to buy you shoe. She will measure my shoe size in the house with the what now? Broomstick. At home, the measurement will be accurate. By the time she will go to the market, she will bring a pair of shoes that is 5 times my size. Ladies and gentlemen, I have been wearing size 43 since I was 3 years old. I know you will not believe me. My mother will now put full newspaper inside. Full newspaper. We will now be walking with slow motion. People thought we had self-esteem issues. It was the shoe. Shoes were still good. What of trousers? My mother will tell me that mother, Christmas is coming. I want to buy you Christmas trousers. She will measure my trouser length in the house with a white pen. At home, the measurement will be accurate. By the time she will go to the market, she will bring a pair of jeans. Very thick jeans that has perfume. That is 7 times my size. She will now fold it. She will roll it up into 7 places. So as I'm growing taller, she will be releasing it. As I'm growing taller, she will be releasing it. When it is finally my size, you say, give your younger brother. That one will start recording for another 8 years. When it is time for my sister to wear that same dress, my mother will convert it to set. How she used to do it, I cannot explain. Gone are the days that in a garden like this, a child will be running about. Immediately the mother looks at him, he will get the message. Am I saying the truth? If you blink your eyes twice, the meaning is comport yourself. If you should blink your eyes 3 times, the meaning is sit down somewhere. If you should manage to blink your eyes 4 times, the meaning is you meet at home, tested and trusted.
But nowadays things have changed. If you like, blink your eyes and blink and blink and blink like 1 million times. The time he asks you, mommy, what is wrong with your eye? Why are you doing your eye like Christmas light? And you know nowadays they can tell you they don't want the food that you cook, that you stress yourself to cook. Even when you want to eat it sometimes, you have to sing and dance for children nowadays. I am happy for them. As a child, I was made to believe that only one food was designed for children. Ladies and gentlemen, forget the fact that I'm wearing a jacket and I'm talking. The only food I was made to believe that was designed for children was pap. I drank pap passionately. I drank pap from the bottom of my heart. I drank pap to the point that I knew the three different flavors of pap. The white pap is vanilla flavor. The yellow one is pineapple flavor. You see the brown one, the one with the barbecue one of the banana. That one is chocolate flavor. Sometimes my grandma wants to be creative. She will combine colors. She will combine yellow pap, brown pap. It will give us strawberry flavor. If I do not want to take pap in peace, my grandma will just come out of my room and she will ask an important question. What is the problem? My mother will say she does not want to take the pap. My grandma never used to speak English. But any time that that mama spoke English, know that something significant is about to happen. My grandma will say she does not want to take the pap. My mother will say, and my grandma will say, bring it. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a big difference between bring him, make and what now? Bring it. My grandma will remove all my clothes for cross ventilation. And she will sprinkle water into my eye to be sure that I am awake. Then she will turn my head upside down for easy blood circulation. She will put me between her lap and lock me there. She will now use a clip to hold my nose so that my mouth can wide be open. Just like generator. She will put a funnel in my mouth. 25 meters step up will be. I shall now rush it. They will learn the same bubbles. Everybody on the street will be sweating on the Arabia. They will say, my mom will say, Mama, you will move this boy. You say, that's how his father drank it. And nothing happened to him. But we took pap and we are still standing. If you took pap and you are proud of yourself, please put your hands together. All right. On this note, you're about to see the couple cut their cake. Okay, I saw the way you were dancing with your wife. You are a romantic man. So right now you are going to move towards the cake. And you will invite your wife to join you. You will call her beautiful names. You tell her how lovely she looks. You tell her how amazing she is. And then she will stand up to come and join you. The DJ will give us something romantic. Do you have something very romantic and emotional? From Portugal, no, not Portugal, Portugal has no song any left there. Something romantic. Alright, can we have it?
Ladies and gentlemen, Opeyemi is about to invite his wife. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, do you want to hear the groom? Do you want to hear the groom? Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for him as he invites his wife.
Baby. My forever girlfriend. Which do you prefer, girlfriend or wife? Hey, baby. Sugar in my tea. The love of my life. My confidant. The yin to my yang. The calm in my storm. Asa pete. Bagaraya. Easy money, money, money. My love. Madie. Yeah, please. Yes, please. Yes. Take your time. Take your time. Don't rush. Please. I need your attention. Easy, oh, easy, 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 easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we put our hands together for him? He's a very romantic man. He called out all the names that came to his mind. The only one that he left out, he almost called out my Alpha and Omega beginning and end. But we thank God for everything. All right, with the kind permission of the chairman, sir, I want to cut the cake. We're about to cut the cake, sir. I'm just informing you, sir. Just with your kind permission, sir. Your kind permission. Thank you very much, sir. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to cut the cake at this time. Moses, do this.
So, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be spelling love together in a very unique way. And as we're calling out the letters of love, would love for us in unity to echo the alphabet. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you believe that love will last forever in this union and marriage, can I have an L? One more time, ladies and gentlemen, if you believe that love will last forever in this union, can I have an L? Ladies and gentlemen, if you know they will stay together and forever as one, can I have an O? Ladies and gentlemen, if you know that value will never run out of this marriage, can we have a V? If you know this marriage will be excellent, can we have an E? And together we say, love. A round of applause for them, ladies and gentlemen.
Enjoy the fireworks before you leave there, so that yes, enjoy it. It's part of the balance of the yes. That's it. You may please be seated. Thank you. We need a small plate so that they can feed. I need a small plate so that they can feed. All right. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to do a small activity that will involve everybody. After this activity, I'm also going to have a game for the friends of the couple. Yes. And after that, we are going to move to different rounds of dance. Where daddy will dance with his daughter, mommy will dance with her son. They are going to do their first dance as a couple and so on and so forth. But this one will involve everybody. If you participate well, you stand the chance of going home with a brand new, all right, a brand new, never been used before, round of applause. We are going to clap for you. And God will put Alubarika on the remaining. That's it. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to be working with the DJ right now. Moses, can you get a mic also? And he's going to play some quite old songs. If you know who sang the song and the title, please call my attention. I'll let you know if you are right or wrong. These are some relatively old songs. Old is relative, actually. So there are some relatively throwback songs. Just to spark some feelings of nostalgia and to also keep everybody engaged. All right, yes. You can please help take a portion for them. Just help cut out a portion. Can you help cut out a portion? All right, DJ, let's start with the first one. Please listen attentively. Who sang this one?
Excuse me, my lady. Tell me what's your name.
Who sang it?
Who
said this song? You know, it's all the one. What did you say? Raja Murphy. DJ, wait. Now you say Ragamuffin. That's actually the title of the song. Ragamuffin, but the person that sang it is Daniel Wilson. Daddy just won himself a brand new round of applause. Can we
a round of applause for him?
Yes, that's it.
Yeah.
Ah, very, very old song. All right, DJ, next one. If you know this one, you are winning for yourself a brand new iPhone 15 charger. It's the charger, yes. A soft copy of the charger. Listen up.
Nobody knows this one. Okay. Sir?
Somebody's calling me.
Okay. Blackie. Title of the song.
What did he say?
Rosie.
Rosie.
Okay, the song itself has not started, Abi.
Oh, that that's Rosie. Ah. Blackie. It's not Rosie. Oh. I agree with you that it can be Blackie. But Rosie. 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 That's not Rosie. That's not Rosie. Let's hear another one. Nobody can know this one. I can assure you. Eh?
Uh-uh. Let's Sir? Go, let's go.
Lionel Richie. Lionel Richie. What's the title of the song? All Night Long. All Night Long. Are you sure, sir?
And have some fun.
Decide that we should throw away the work to be done. Uh-huh. And we should let the music play. All Night Long. By Lionel Richie. Daddy, you are correct. I cannot argue with you, sir. I was still under construction when they released this song. Thank you. Daddy, you are very correct. And you just won yourself. DJ Weto. Daddy, both of you, sir. You just won, both of you, sir. Both of you were correct. Sir, and you, sir. You.
No, Daddy, we have enough gifts to go
We
around.
Have enough gifts to give out to. Yes, sir. Okay, you mentioned it first. Yes, sir. Yes. Okay. Daddy, you mentioned it first. He actually mentioned it first.
Yes, he did.
And because you mentioned it first, sir, and the title and the song, because of what you have done, sir, you just won for yourself.
Let them bring it.
An extra bottle of water. Yes. Please let me give Daddy.
Daddy, they will give you now.
Please.
Call on Daddy. Daddy.
Because help me give Daddy. You can even help me put straw.
Daddy, do you like it cold or warm? Yeah, room temperature. DJ.
All right, DJ, we are doing 3 more songs and that'll be it. Eh? Who sang this one? What did you say? Cool and the Gang. Cool and the Gang celebration. You are correct. I can't agree with you. With the way you said it passionately, you are correct. You are correct. All right, let's do the final two.
Yeah.
Who does not know this one? Yinka Lashiyori, eh? Star Plus, Olufumi.
That guy was...
is the charger. The soft copy of the charger. Yeah. Send it to you.
But that guy was a DJ before.
He was a DJ.
Yeah.
It's nice meeting you. Yeah. All right, the final one. The final song. I doubt if anybody will know this one. Listen, oh. Eh?
Are you serious?
Are you serious? No. I can even see our choir coordinator singing passionately. It's fine. Eh? 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 DJ is okay. Who sang this song? Eh? Remedies. What's the title? Oh, somebody man. Said, oh. Eh? Shako, eh?
Ma?
Shakomo. Yes,
sir?
You are very correct. You are very correct, and you just won for yourself. So let us continue with the program.
Yeah.
Eh? All right. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to involve the friends of the couple, and it is called... How well do you think you know them? Please, can you come forward? All the friends of the bridal party, please, can you come forward? All of you, please come forward. Very, very quickly. Very, very quickly. Bridal party, please
bridal
come
party,
forward very quickly.
Friends of the groom, friends of the bride.
Yes. It is called How Well Do You Think You Know Them? How well do you think you know them? Moses, if you ask one question, you ask another.
That's right.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, this is called How Well Do You Think You Know Okpayemi and Beauty? I have a few questions about both of them here with me. If you think the answer has to do with the groom, please move towards this direction. If you think the answer has to do with the bride, please move towards this direction. You cannot be in the middle. You are either here or here. And aside that, after you have chosen a side, both of them will now tell you the side that is correct. Is that fine? Is that fine? So the first question I have between and among, okay, between both of them, who do you think, listen, who do you think is the very romantic one?
Boy, he called his wife beautiful names, though.
Did you hear all the names he called his wife? Romantico. Romantic. Romantic. Think about it, though. One of you should even come here, eh? You know your friend. What's the answer?
We are.
They are correct, Abby.
So the thing is, my husband is. He has his ways, you know, but I'm very experienced.
As well as the husband. He said I should confirm from you that are you a romantic man?
So what's the answer?
No.
You are not.
She's more romantic.
As far as she's concerned, you are a very romantic man, but you don't know.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. All right. The next question: who do you think is the emotional one?
You are still there.
This person can cry when she's happy, when she's sad, when she's under pressure, when she's not under pressure. When she's singing worship,
he's cutting onions.
Eh? The most emotional. You know, even when you are watching film, you start crying. You know, I went for a wedding and I just asked the question, who is the most emotional? And the groom started crying. I said, it's obvious.
So right. What's the answer?
Yeah, she has said it. She said even when she's watching film.
Absolutely.
All right, Moses.
Now, between both of them, who do you think will raise his or her voice when last stops them? So if last man stops them now, who say, Kilode. Eh? Do you know who I am?
If last match you say pack, who will say what happened? Yes, what?
It is there. Let us settle this thing.
Let us settle.
Who is the answer?
He's my wife.
They know. The next question, let's assume, okay, when it comes to child upbringing, who do you think will be a stricter parent? A stricter parent.
The one that will not take nonsense.
I went for an event, I asked the question, the bride brought out Omorogu.
It's very obvious.
Eh?
What's the answer?
Stricter parent. The couple said it is the bride. All right, the next question.
Between both of them, who do you think pays attention to little details? Notices mistakes easily. Perfectionist. She's telling you, sorry.
So, are they correct?
Who is the answer?
Yes, actually.
They are correct. Please put your hands together for yourselves. The next question. Who is the money spender?
Afonema Wube.
Bujebu Danu.
Anema Shao.
We know them, Abi. The next question. Who do you think when their child brings mathematics assignment, who do you think they will give, the husband or the wife? He knows Masu. He's what I taught you. Both of them, they are both bookies.
Are they correct?
Oh, that's so nice.
Now, between both of them, who do you think will be the first to post pictures from this event on social media? Colon Shanoani. She has posted already.
No, I don't believe you. Are you serious? The next question. Who is the most spiritual? Who likes church? Is he here? Are they correct? The next question. The next question. Let's assume both of them have just one ATM card.
Yeah.
Who will be in custody of that card?
Let me ask this one.
Well, the most important, the truth is that it's not about who is with the card. It's who they are collecting debit alert. Because as I am here, my card is in my pocket and I'm still getting debit alert. It's painful, but it's fine.
The next question. Between both of them, who is the Chop Life king or queen? Any smarting, we are outside.
Is that so? Are they correct?
No.
Okay, he just repented from that kind of this. He doesn't do such a thing.
She likes outside, but she likes to be outside. What I mean.
So Lenoko, she has influenced you.
Okay, he hates the outside movement. Now you see, you people are correct. More than her. Yeah. More than her, but she enjoys being out more than him. All right, the next question. Who is a better dancer between both of them?
This guy is a very wicked man.
Are they correct? The next and final question. Or do you have any other one?
Okay, let's just do the last question.
The next and final question. Who do you think will be the first to say I'm sorry if there's any argument at all?
Let me ask this one. Who between both of them will take the car out without checking the oil, the water level? Without checking the oil or water level? Only shetting by Benny.
It's both of them. They will just enter the car and start driving.
Zoom off.
Allah Babusa, eh? It's what is worse.
So what's the answer?
Is that so? She's the one. You're terrible with... He thinks for you.
She does not know when Ataya is flat.
My brother. She does not know what fuel gauge is. She does not know my execution.
She does not know... But do you know where steering is? Steering. That's the most important thing. As long as she can move the car, we are fine.
Please put your hands together for yourselves for coming out to do this for your friends. Thank you so much. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for us to experience moments of dance. Mommy, you are going to dance with your son right now. I'd like to get the attention of Mommy Majid. Mommy Majid, it is time to dance with your son. This moment is strictly for Mommy Majid and her son. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to see the couple feed for the first time as a couple. Okwayemi, you are going to start. Okay, Beauty is actually supposed to start. Beauty, you are going to start. You are going to feed your husband at this time. There are different approaches to this. You can sit down the way you are sitting down. You can sit on his lap. He's your husband. You can stand. You can do anything of your choice. The most important thing is that this is your husband here. Are you ready? So which one do you want to adopt? You want to sit? Okay. I thought you wanted to sit on his lap, but it's okay. No, you can sit on. He's your husband, though. Okay, you are saying that dad is here. No worry. You are married to him already. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, stop it. That's it. Do you want more? Feed him more. It's fine. Please use your hand to rub his stomach. It is digestion. Now you have to give him something to drink. Quickly. Give him something to drink. Yes. Use your hand to rub the back of his neck. It is. Ask him of his name now. He will tell you his matric number. Yes, that's it. Yes, yes, yes. Daddy, look at your daughter. She's a good Christian. Hallelujah. Yes. All right, ladies and gentlemen. She has fed her husband. Okpeyemi, one good turn deserves another. You are to feed your wife. She decided to sit down. Do you want to maintain the status quo? You want to sit on her lap? Eh? Okay, on the existing protocol. Wow, such a gentleman. Are you satisfied or you want more? All right, give her something to drink. Can you see the way he's holding the cup? You will know he's a good Christian. See how he's feeding her like Holy Communion. Can you see? Yes. Yes. Put your hands together for them, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, Mommy Majid, you are going to dance with your son. This moment is strictly for Mommy and her son. I want to beg you without your permission. Ah, Daddy, sorry, sir. I want to seek your permission for Mommy to dance. For Mommy to dance with... Sorry, Daddy. Mommy wants to dance with her son, sir. Just with your kind permission, sir. She wants to... Can she dance? With our son, yes. Hey, Daddy, it's okay, Abby. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Daddy as he has released Mommy to dance with their son. All right. Please, I want to beg you, it is not time to join them. It's not time to spray them. Just watch them from a distance where you are seated as they enjoy this very special moment. Mommy, as you're about to dance with him, remember the days of unsolicited abara, the days of shebo shendo baleni yeni, the days of amakwadile. As I speak with you, he's a full-grown man and is married today. Please put your hands together for Mommy and her son.
First, let me tell you, I cannot wait to see you. You are the kind that I've been waiting for. Do you know how much I really need you? I did pray for the day when I can finally kiss you. You know, say every day I did pray for you. Oh, in my heart today is a permanent place for you. That's why my heart did a beat like do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
The time is right. I see the money coming. I just the bright. Now God they make me shine.
We are still coming to the dance floor, don't worry. We are still going to dance seriously and spray money like never before.
It is time to dance with Daddy. This is always an emotional moment for we fathers. I remember when I gave out, I gave out money to somebody. Yes. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, we're about to see Beauty and Daddy on the dance floor. This moment is just for both of them for now. I will also invite mommy to dance with them when the time comes. Immediately after this dance, the couple will do their first dance officially as a couple. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, come put our hands together for mommy as she comes forward to join them on the dance floor. Thank you. Congratulations to Daddy and Mommy. Congratulations to the beautiful family of the bride. Thank you. All right. One time. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for them. Thank you so much. Thank you very, 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 very much. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Very distinguished guests. At this time, we'd ask that the couple come back to the dance floor as we'll be having the first dance. The first dance is exclusive to husband and wife alone. And we'd ask that we do not join them on the dance floor at this time. We respectfully ask that we let them have a moment to reminisce on their journey of love together. So we'd ask that Okoyemi brings us beautiful wife to the dance floor as they would have their first dance. Ladies and gentlemen, in the midst of this dance, we'll be having a bit of fireworks. I would ask that we sit down and maybe document memories from the comfort of our seat, of course. And let us please also keep calm while the firework is in progress. Okoyemi, please bring your wife and we'll take it up from there. We please ask that you do not come to the dance floor with them. This moment is exclusive to husband and wife alone to reminisce on their journey of love together. Ladies and gentlemen, I leave you in the hands of DJ Exquisite. Love is a beautiful thing.
Worry about stay with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we put our hands together for the beautiful couple? Congratulations to you.
Into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because
ladies and gentlemen, if you love the couple, can you make some noise? Thank you. Thank you so, so much as they go back to their seats. God bless, and the Ebony Band should please get ready because we are going to have the opportunity to dance with them very, very shortly. The band is going to play, and family, friends, and well-wishers will join them on the dance floor for a very long, for a while. After that, we are going to propose the toast. After the toast, the groom is going to give a response. We'll continue to dance. And then, of course, ladies and gentlemen, much later, we are going to have an after party. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, Moses, where are you? Right now, ladies and gentlemen, as we are getting ready to dance, somebody had an argument between myself and my assistant, Moses, that as big as Lagos is, all the areas in Lagos are well represented in all the letters of the alphabet. And I said, it's a lie.
Yeah.
It's a very big lie. And I said, okay, let us test run it here. Now, if I mention a letter of the alphabet, yeah, or if my colleague mentions a letter of the alphabet, you tell me an area in Lagos that starts with that letter of the alphabet. For example, when I say letter A, what are you going to say?
Agege.
Eh?
Somebody said Agege.
Who said Agege? Oh, nice.
Where else?
Apapa, thank you.
Ajegule.
Eh? Hmm. Abaronte. Ah.
Ma? I'm a word of him. Word of man. Where else? Letter A. Agege, yes.
Abraham Adesoyan. Yes.
Right, letter B.
As I speak with you, there's traffic on that road now.
Especially from VGC.
Yes.
Letter B. Banana Island. Those are our neighbors.
Yes, we stay in the same area.
But you don't come for meetings often.
Abulebo. Abuleba. Badagri, thank you, my brother.
Where else?
Letter B. Bariga.
Balogun.
See the way you said it. Have you been into conducting before? It's a Bariga.
Somebody said Balogun over there. Where do I? Yes.
All right. Which other one?
Baduri. Amazing. Letter C.
Letter C. Which area in Lagos starts with letter C?
CMS.
Somebody says Elegias and my 12. That's a full but that is a full area.
Full route.
You mentioned three bus stops only.
Command.
Yes. Let us see.
Computer Village.
Which campus?
Uncle me.
I can't argue with you. You are correct.
Somebody said Computer Village, yeah.
Who is
how that? Often does your phone have issues? You have a shop there.
Oh, wow.
Amazing.
So nice to meet you.
Wow.
All right.
Costain.
Letter D.
Dokpemu.
Dolphin Estate.
Amazing.
Letter D.
Egbeda.
Letter D.
Egbeda.
Who said that? Who said that? I need to meet you personally. Letter D, Egbeda. In this same Lagos. Letter D, Egbeda. Ma? Diamond Estate. Letter E.
Egbeda. You've been waiting for us to get to the area.
Egbeda.
Ha.
If you put Egbe on Google Map now, you will see three weeks away. It's fine. Ma?
Egbe.
Egbe.
That comes with Edimu or Ikotun.
Yes, daddy.
Letter F. Padeyi.
All right. After F, we are moving to the dance floor.
Yes. Vesta.
Falomo. Which area is that one? Is where?
Fagbile.
It's nice meeting you.
I watch.
Oh, yes.
The people came for me. Sherry Axis. Well done, ma. I celebrate you. Fagbile.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. We are coming back to this. Yes. Where did you stop? Letter
F.
And possibly, if possible, we'll come back to letter and so on and so forth. Yeah. So right now, ladies and gentlemen, Ebony Band is going to be giving us music. And we expect that family, friends, and well-wishers will join the couple on the dance floor right now. They're going to dance for a while. And after we have danced for a very long time, they're going to propose the toast. And after the toast, we're going to have the response. We'll continue to dance, and then we'll have the after party. Thank you very
ladies
much.
Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you World Famous Ebony Band.
Excellent. 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 Excell there is no one better than Jehovah, Lord. There is no one better than Jehovah, Lord. Iyawo no ni ki wi pe agbara mi mama ko adumo. You feel fine, you feel sweet, but you shine. Come and show. Mama ko adugo o ya bi pe baba baye mi dadira o baba baye mi dadira o se o baye mi dadira dadira o baye mi dadira ka pe sa ma wo e lo ra wo o baye mi o lo ju are bi o baye mi mi ayo fe lo tu ni de mi bi pe edu ma re baye re da bi ra o
Possible. I'm a wearing, baba, mami, shake. One if you go see a one, if they pull a YouTube I'm a wee 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 Baba, yeah. What do you go say? Oluwama, Oluwama, suma mini dosu di lode. Oh, pay ye me. What do you go say? Yo logo. Why you do? Go to go for me. Oh, yeah, we pay. Oh, pay ye me, Mare. Oh, pay ye me, Mare. Oko iyawo Oko beauty emo barode ope yemi igbe ope yemi mare ope yemi mare ope yemi mare ope yemi mare omo ni lele rubado ope yemi mare ope yemi lo ni kikan ri beauty la yemi boya wa so wi pe don wo izo dai ta only be wa la. See as we did like these are right. I will never leave your side. I will never, never. I dedicate fighter. Oh, she beauty.
Oh,
you, my God. Even if the road is up, I know my. Cause you be my devil life.
Oh, yeah, beauty.
Girl, I'm feeling good tonight. Cause I'm there yeah, with my life. But I know I'm with my girl.
I've learned plenty from my man.
I've learned plenty from my man. So you don't see my formation. I got a big combination. Side the inspiration. I don't care, concentrate. I'm just the one level. Bad energy far away. I thank God for my religion. Good friend of me.
Ah,
who is your
God? Oh, she beauty baby.
That only me one.
Beauty shiny woman.
See as we did like these are right.
Bang.
I will never leave your side.
Beauty,
I will never, never. I dedicate my life.
Oh, she beauty.
To you, my love.
Mami, my shoe, don't I want to leave.
Cause you be my dream.
Oh, oh yeah, okay, I mean, love to weep, man. But no, waiting again. If I lose you to one of the girls on life. Only. Because I be there, everybody you. If tomorrow come, you know they my side. Yeah, all of my dead, all of my. What's that? Yeah, God, God, you are. Jaya, what are you? Call on your call on you. Come on to the Salama. I go pray for you. And I go fight for you. My desire for you is more than. Whoa!
Hello, hello, whoa, yeah. Joke at $1 million. $1 million for. Tell your mommy I go pay. How much is $1 million? $1 million.
Oh, you don't know kilo de na mi biyo biyo. They call me David, David Dodo. They call me Chopper, Chopper Dodo. Like a sumo, oh yeah, David biyo biyo. They call me David, David Dodo. They call me Chopper, Chopper Dodo.
Dollar,
talo ni baby biyo lejo. Money go le besera jo. Tibadi jo, awelewa. Fuoton, baby. They say we no go last. They say now we do fast. Yeah, they get lost our love, oh. He's more than man. Oh, they can't do that. Can you wear that? Call on your, call on you. Come on the boss, Allah. I go pray for you. And I go fight for you. My desire for you. He's more than. Whoa,
no, 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 yeah. Just a 1 million, what do you?
What should Allah want?
Tell your mommy I go pay. How much is $1 million?
Oh yeah, but should you on another one little big piece of me? I will pay.
Pera, ah, pera, oh, pera, go get your mola.
Eh,
body go kala, kala go wo ye, oh kala go wo ye, low di la.
Eh,
you don't walk, you don't chat, it's our first day, day, day. Come to me, come see my with a love that lasts of me. Oh, they so far from. So far, so good. Go deep and die. Let me see.
Go, 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 go.
Let me see.
Go, 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 go. Pretty baby,
let me see you do that.
Oh no no,
let me see you.
Oh no no, oh yeah we pay for, oh no yeah we pay. Why shame me? Sugar, oh le.
Akoto. Bojo di 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 lona. Oshé beauty. Tori mo ni ba ba ko. Tigo bagbe. Ohun la bi amo. Toto. Solo soke. Olorun ba ba lola. Oh. Emi ma ri. Oshé Musa baba. Olorun ba ba. Musa da kusumo bi ni to si Musa.
Doctor, go baby, inu aye mi o ti ta. ayé lọ.
Bóyá ládùúgbò mi,
ládùúgbò
títí yo, títí jẹun, títí parí. Ó wà lọ́wọ́ dẹ, ó wà lọ́gbẹ́ dẹ. Stop ṣeré, kó má lọ ṣẹlẹ̀. Fọ́mà èrìyà, ṣé ní Nàìjíríà? Dr. Ibo, ìta nẹ́fà ẹ̀fà. For this Lagos, ṣe l'Èkó yìí. Ibo, ìta nẹ́fà.
Bóyá, mo ló wá sí Dégò. Ẹ wọlé mi ayọ́gbẹ́ o. Ire wọlé, ọlọ́láyé mọ́ bá lọ délé
yọ̀tọ̀ yìí.
Ẹ bá mi tọ́jú ire wọlé. Oreke lewa iwo omo oyi oreke lewa sumo bi
ogogo
ogogo
ibi ti ba ti
mo oya gbo alagbara lo lo bi o ire wole da mi lo wo laye bi afuni lo je ma wo be ki oreke lewa oya gbo alagbara ti Jesu mi o mo ba ti soro
fe na
oreke lewa
alabara lo
ire wole sumo bi wipe
alabara lo
eh
alabara ni Jesu mi o mo ba ti soro fe na
lori
alabara lo mi
oya lowo yi olori ti ire wole to lohun fe gbo oya wipe tona anu lori gba
adori obi
woma wota. Ire wole oreke lewa beyan ba yole da ohun buruku a ma yo ru won jebe ire wole da mo ti so tele tele ninu re to re koja pẹni olorun ba nbe lo nbe iwo nbe ko ma yonu si e o oreke lewa sumo bi ko ma yonu si e o oreke lewa gbogbo ni ba yonu si e o. O shoju
iyanu Olorun Oba iyanu Olorun Oba iyanu Olorun Oba o le
wa oya gbo anu lori da
ade ori obi
ire wole
ade ori obi
ibe anu lori da
ade ori obi
ibe ti mai se mi mo se
ade ori obi
Olorun le gogo fole o ire wole kini ru e ya ju da o mo bi le jese o ma la de a ma di a o o ya wi pe ta la ka wo da ku ru wo o ti ya
ta lo ko lo wo je ru ba
wo je e ba mi to do re ke le wa ire wa le lo san wo mi le ye bi ire wa le o ni ta la ja wo ta ku ru ire wa le
lọ́wọ́ lọ́wọ́ jẹ́rùbá
ẹ wo ṣàkí tó ṣe bí ọ̀rá o
àwọn egungun ṣe bí ọ̀rá jẹ́ráyé
rísẹ́
àwọn ìṣọwọ́ aláboko
beauty
àmìmì ìṣọlóore
àwọn náà
àmìmì ìṣọlóore o
ọ̀dẹ́ni àmìmì ìṣọlóore torí pé
láìpẹ́ ọjọ́ ẹ ó jẹ́ kí sàní.
Wish I be say, wish I be say, you don't be just person like me,
like
ah.
Wish I be say, wish I be say, you don't call, give me your heart.
Yeah, I want to, nice to meet ya.
Let me bother,
say you are not my daughter.
Make you really come
later.
Let me bother,
it will shock you like laser.
When you don't see the wire. We shall be safe,
yẹ ori tele wa olola ye gbadun ni dire kan iya mi ba oya wi pe sexy baby sexy baby sexy baby ori tele wa sexy baby omo le yo ba je omo le yo ba je oya sexy baby o se beauty sexy baby omo le yo ba je omo le yo ba je oya you know they that only one got on.
If you're joining us here and you stay on the island, you stay around Lekki Phase 1, you stay in VI, you stay somewhere around VGC, you can stay with us till whenever you like. If you stay at Aja Fada, stay with us till about 7 p.m. But well, ladies and gentlemen, if you stay on the mainland, by mainland I mean you stay at Maryland, you stay at Ogudu GRA, you stay at Magodo, you stay at Anthony, you stay at Ilukbeju, please stay with us, and also Surulere, stay with us till about 8 p.m. thereabout. But ladies and gentlemen, if you stay at the inland, by inland I mean places like Ikorodu, Iyanosash, Iyanokpaja, as Emma bother lati lole echo lodge around because ma Emma ma kora mommy stop. So ladies and gentlemen, you love the ambience you're seeing so far so good, you love the coordination of this event. I'd love for you to know that this event has been planned, produced and curated by one of Africa's finest event planners, an event planner that ensures that you have a seamless event experience. Ladies and gentlemen, she's beautiful. She's great at what she does. I'm talking about none other than Eventomy, an amazing team. I believe they deserve a round of applause. Let's put your hands together for them. Thank you so very much. But at this time, the beautiful bride will be having a moment with her siblings, and the DJ will be taking charge of that. DJ Squisit is on standby to ensure we have an amazing time at this time. I would love to invite the siblings of the beautiful bride to join her on the dance floor for a special moment. Are we ready? Immediately after that, we'll have the toast. We'll have a few friends of the couple come outside to speak about them, after which we propose the toast. Then we'll have the vote of thanks. We'll have the closing prayer. Then we'll return to the dance floor to continue to dance excellently. The siblings of the bride, please come to the dance floor at this time while we have a moment with a beautiful bride. We should do it here, right? Yeah. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen. She is on the dance floor with her friends and sisters. This happens to be one of our favorite songs.
Will you take this woman who be your lawful wife? visit.
Show them, give them,
let's go. Hey. Everybody, let's go. Everybody say, go, beauty, go. Say, go, beauty, go. Go, beauty, go. Ladies and gentlemen, I believe she deserves a round of applause. Please put your hands together for them. Let's kiss it. Bring it out. So she's going to take a picture with her friends. Let her take a picture. Yes. Her sisters. Yes. For the toast. Impeccable guests would ask that we charge our glasses with any form of liquid. Precious. I believe Precious deserves a round of applause. Please put your hands together for him as he speaks about the couple at this time.
All right. Good evening, everyone. Okoyemi is my friend. He's my brother. And I'm very happy today that he's getting married to the love of his life. I think this journey started during our IT then. Yeah, after IT, we're supposed to resume, but all thanks to ASU, we were on strike. So I know daddy and mommy will not be happy because we had to tell them we resumed at a point. I was actually staying in Opoe's house then. So we went to school to just play and have fun. While in school, I think later at night, Opoe just, I met somebody today at New Buka. I think you guys were working from New Buka, Beauty and her friend. So he just started gisting me. I saw this girl, and I think I like her, but okay, no problem. So fast forward, later on, they bonded. There were so many times that my friend would be like, this girl, this, that. I encourage him. I guide him as a brother. So, but we thank God. We thank God for today. There have been times to Beauty will be like, that your friend. Are you sure he likes me? Are you sure he loves me? He does not show it. I said, no, don't worry. I know him. So we thank God for today. We are happy. Yeah, I'm really happy. He got married today. And I pray that God will bless them with wonderful children. God will bless their union. For richer, by God's grace. Thank you very much.
WB. Wait. Are you serious? We'll do it. You want to? No, never do them. Now we'll propose the toast, then we'll do anthem. I also went to OAU by the grace of God. I went there for post duty ME. Oh, bad luck, but me calling on Shano Wani. All right. At this time, I'd love to invite a dear friend to the couple, none other than the very beautiful and delectable Nkiruka, as she comes forward to speak about the couple. Please, I believe she deserves a round of applause.
Sorry, my voice is actually gone, so I'm sorry. So, I remember I was staying in Athens, and she told me about at first, I was like, who is this person? And then, before I started, she was dating someone actually. And I thought the person, the person she and the person were going to be together. So, but
then my sister, when my sister met Pepe, the way she spoke about him, my life, honestly, was different. Like, my sister made me realize that love is different, because Pepe is not that different. And then, the day I actually met Pepe, he was different. He spoke like someone that was full of wisdom. Like, he was full of wisdom, actually. He's someone that, he reminds me of my dad. And that was one thing that Beauty always says. And I don't know, my dad is, I don't know, for all of us, we have like five girls and one boy. And my dad is like our hero, so we all know that. So we see how he loves my mom, and we always look forward to that. And Opa is exactly like my dad. Like, I mean, he's a good man. He loves my sister. I've seen him come through for her in so many ways. He teaches her, he leads her. He's a man of honor, honestly. So, he brings out the best in my sister because, well, like, my sister before and after she met Opa is different. Opa brought out the best in me. And both of them will compliment each other. Because I remember when they started, Beauty was worried. He doesn't love me. We need to do this. We need to do that. And then she said, let me just tell you one thing. On our brother shower, she tapped Chewa. I finally got to your brother. After 8 years, your brother finally married me. So, I mean, I'm really happy for both of you. And I know that this love is real. So, I know that this is another love I'm going to look forward to. And I'm happy for you.
I believe Nkiruka deserves a better round of applause. Let's join together for her. Thank you. You know, the highlight of that speech is the fact that he exhibits attributes of our own father. And you're actually a sweet man. I believe Okpeyemi deserves a round of applause. So please put your hands together for him. To give the second to the last speech before we propose the toast, join me as I invite a distinguished personality, a friend also to the couple. A round of applause for Kayode K as he comes forward to give an insightful speech about a couple. A perfect gentleman, single and not searching, to the best of our knowledge.
Hello, everyone. Okay. Thank you, my guy. Lucy, my guy. Everybody, my guy. No? Dude? No? But I'm so happy, so happy, because as everything starts to start, we are fast and cool. But I'm so happy, I'm so happy, so I'm glad everything went. BC was in my department, chemical engineering, okay, my guy. As everything goes, yes. As they meet, we sabi from the world, we sabi. But I'm so happy. I don't have much to say. I'm just happy that everything happened so fine. Thank you.
KK. Well, I asked that we all charge our glasses and rise to our feet at this time to propose the toast. I'd love to, DJ, bring it down. Thank you. I'd love to invite and welcome to do the honors of proposing the toast while we all rise to our feet respectfully, none other than Honorable Abiola, who is going to come forward at this time to help propose the toast. We crave our indulgence to rise to our feet with our charged glasses, our glasses that are filled up with any form of liquid. Honorable Abiola, the best man, is going to help us propose the toast at this time. Over to you.
Thank you, thank you.
It's a pity that I was not called here to say something about my friend. Well, everybody has said beautiful things about the couple, and it's a joy to behold. And because this relationship, we gotta do them. I'm so happy today that Opeyemi and Beauty, they finally become one. And please, if you have a glass, I don't have a glass myself. Let me find a glass. On our feet. Please, let's be on our feet. Oh, this couple, they deserve the best. So, I want to make a toast to this couple. To good life. To love forever. To beautiful babies. Both female and male. And for the last time, to happily ever after. So, cheers to happily ever after. Cheers, everybody.
Thank you so much, Honorable Abiola. Ladies and gentlemen, while we clink our glasses, would love for us to have three hearty cheers to the couple. Eep, eep, eep. Eep, eep, eep. Eep, eep, eep. You love the couple, make some noise. Here we go. Yes, yes, yes. All OAU alumni.
Please, every great first student in the building. No. Of the greatest shishi. Of the greatest power. Of the greatest. I beg, if you don't go AU, you don't go university. You went to a college of education. Trust me. All right, so we sing our anthem in uniform. DJ, DJ, leave her.
DJ, we go collect your certificate. Oh,
yeah, DJ, let's go. Together. One, two, three, go. Great Ife. Great Ife. Africa most beautiful campus. We are against all oppression. Oh yeah. Great effect. Great. Great. One great effect. In the universe, another is a counterfeit. Great, 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 great. Oh
yeah. All about one university. That's what's up. Thank you so very much for representing our great alma mater. And at this time, we would have the couple respond to the toast. Vote of thanks, after which we'll have the closing prayer, then we declare the dance floor open.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening, Saz. Good evening, Maz. I don't even know what the vote of thanks is, but I'll just freestyle this. Thank you, everyone. It is. I've been blown away. I appreciate each and every one of you. Daddy, mommy, my parents, my brother, my siblings, my in-laws, who are now my parents, my sisters, my sister-in-laws, who are now my sister, who have always been my sister, but now officially my sister. I love and David, my brother-in-law, who is now my brother. I appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you for taking our time to celebrate with us. We are grateful. Thank you. I can't thank you guys enough. All my OAU people, I appreciate you. All my people from home, from college, from secondary school, I appreciate all of you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. Thank you so much for coming to celebrate with me and my husband. Thank you so much, my colleagues. I can see people from DigiConnect, Matrix, all my oil and gas peeps. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much. Esheo, thank you.
And ladies and gentlemen, you just heard from the couple. They say thank you to each and every one of us for taking our time to be a part of this event of High Furnaces and Pedigree. It's been such a great honor being the master of ceremonies. My name is Simply Moses, and I had so much fun doing this alongside my boss and mentor, Damola is my name. But at this time, to officially put this event to an end in the hands of God, we'd love to have the closing prayer, after which we declare the dance floor open. But before then, we'd ask that those of us who are here bearing gifts for the couple, we ask that we bring them forward just somewhere around the stage, then we take note of them. One more time, Bugwawati Agbe Ebunwa Fun Tokotiyawo, would ask that we bring them forward at this time, immediately after the closing prayer, then we take it up from there. At this time, please join me as I respectfully invite and welcome Pastor Ogundeji for the closing prayer. Pastor Ogundeji will be coming forward at this time to he has gone. So, I believe God has been with us from the beginning, and he's still with us, very much available to the end. And at this time, while we declare the dance floor open for the next number of minutes, while we still have Ebony Band continue to serenade us, we'll have the couple grace the dance floor briefly, then we take it up from there. Eventomi, thank you for producing an exquisite event. Till we meet again, thank you so much for having me. It's been a great pleasure being your MC. Thank you for being an amazing guest. DJ Exquisite, thank you so very much. We take it up from there. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the freshest couple in town today, the brightest and finest couple you'll ever witness in the whole of West Africa today, Mr. and Mrs. Okpeyemi.
May we all be upstanding for the closing prayers. Our Heavenly Father, we want to thank you at this moment. We want to thank you for a beautiful day like this. We want to thank you for Okpeyemi and beauty. We want to thank you for your faithfulness. We thank you for the fair weather. We thank you for the serenity. We thank you, oh God, for making these two find love and making them become one. Father, we return all the glory unto you. A lot has been said today about them. A lot has been prayed unto you today concerning them. Father, we ask, oh God, that you continue to keep them together as one. Let that love that found them keep them. Let that bond grow stronger and stronger by each day, in the name of Jesus Christ. They both came from a beautiful background. The father and the mother of the groom are a wonderful couple. The father and the mother of the bride are also a wonderful couple. And so today, Lord God, we ask that their own case shall not be different. They shall live even better than their own parents. This we ask and pray in the name of Jesus Christ. And for all of us who have come here, because we came peacefully and safely, that same God who made it possible for us to come peacefully and safely will also take us home in one piece, that at the end we shall have cause to return all the glory, all the honor, all the adoration unto his holy name. In Jesus' wonderful name we have prayed. Amen.
In Jesus' most precious name we have prayed. Amen. At this time, I leave in the hands of Ebony Band, a band that does excellent things with music, a band that is ready to serenade us at this time while we get up to celebrate and dance with a beautiful couple on the dance floor. Thank you so much for being an amazing guest. A-plus drinks. I see you. We'll take it up from there at this time while I present to you Ebony Band. Here we go.
It's so
Hallelujah, just in the morning, just in the back, won't look back, we are my guys.